Justice Secretary Vitalian Aguirre calls Senator Risa Hontiveros unethical for releasing a photo of his text message, which said he will expedite cases against her. Hontiveros, during her privilege speech Monday, showed a photo of Aguirre taken by a photojournalist covering the Senate hearing on September 5. Zooming in on the photo, the recipient of Aguirre's text message turns out to be former Negros Oriental Representative Jacinto Paras of the Volunteers Against Crime and Corruption. Hontiveros urged Aguirre to resign for his supposed unethical conduct, but Aguirre says the photo violates his right to privacy. Aguirre says, quote, "I condemn such an act for being unethical and for being unbecoming of a public servant. That a public servant will conveniently resort to the protective mantle of a privileged speech makes it more despicable and diabolical." He adds the text message cannot be used as evidence for a complaint against him, saying the unauthorized prying and the publicizing of the text message is a violation of the anti-wiretapping law. A lawyer rapper consulted says the anti-wiretapping law does not mention photography.